to pay those who demand to aid and pay a child of your share. Tough on the shin, but it's easy, but it's cheap. The time aid that you care, but it's really aid that you know. I put the aid of the day, I've done the shin. The night of aid, they can show. Though Pine Springs, Arizona, they can show. I will now be starting this off with the opening prayer. So now please rise. Kadosh Baruch Hu, Mother Earth, Father Sky, to the direction of the early morning, eastern white dawn, southern blue, western evening yellow, northern darkness night, Sisna Jin, Zolzi, Doko asleep, the bed itself, Sisna Obidin, Jolfi, Grandfather, eastern talking god, Grandfather, western talking god, White Shell Woman, my mother, Changing Woman, my mother, White Corn Boy, Yellow Corn Girl, jewelry made of different colored stones, sacred prayer stones of different colors. Tol Ahas Chin, Tol Biyaj, Tayyidiyash Chi, Akhane Ate, Se'ah Marga, Bikhe Hijol, Hijol Hanasi, Hijol Hanasi, Hijol Hanasi, Hijol Hanasi. Thank you. You may not be seated.
Look,
have our Carlo Roanhorse, our governing board president. We also have Wanda DeCade. I don't see Wanda. Okay. We also have Judy James. We have Mrs. Borman, who is also a board member. We have our superintendent, Dr. Betsy Dobiosh. We have a council delegate, Mr. Vince James. I'm sorry, and the masks really throw everybody off. It throws me off. We have Mrs. Lucille Sidney. She is the high school principal. We have our fearless leader, Mrs. Leandra Begay. We have over here Mr. Rizzuti. He's one of our eighth grade team for our intervention. We have Shannon Begay, our computer teacher, who is also coming out of the eighth grade intervention. We have over here Ms. Hope Willie, our social studies. First row, please stand.
Alea Begay. Chase Begay. Darius Begay. Caitlin Begay. McKinnon Begay. Randy Begay. Jayshana Begay. Serenity Begay. Finale, I'm sorry, I apologize, Finale. Corey Fitzhugh. Hayden Bizarre. Jaden Bob. Priscilla Bowen. Savannah Brown. Connie Burns. Michaela Charlie. Leila Chi. Orleana Chi. Delilah Clark. Natasha Clark. Cole Curley.
Joe.
Sierra John. D-Ray Jumbo.
Williams.
Jerison Wilson. Junior Tallman. Angel Yazzie. Ariana Yazzie. Bryson Yazzie.
So thank you for teaching your children well, because it shows
again, I am Mrs. Sydney. I'm the high school principal here at Granada High School. Once again, to the 103 promotees that we have from Granada Middle School, I congratulate you on this accomplishment. As the principal of Granada High School, I welcome you as the next ninth grade class. In 4 short years, you'll be sitting here celebrating your next achievement in earning your high school diploma. Now, a high school diploma is not to be taken lightly. It is an accomplishment that will usher you into the adult life. A high school diploma earns you the rights and privileges to go to work, earn a college degree, or train in various fields as a professional. The expectations for you will be high, but as your class motto reads, dream big, work hard, seize the opportunity for the future. And that is exactly what I expect from any student that enters the halls of Granada High School. I want to welcome you to this new adventure and to Granada High School as the class of 2026. Congratulations.
thank you for coming out. It's been a wonderful, wonderful year. We did have one of our board members show up a little later, Mrs. Wanda McGay. She's also one of our governing board members, and I was sitting here during the interviews, but I think everybody needs to give a hand to Mickey Jones, because he was our online teacher. Also, we have Mrs. Bernadette Lau, who is our ESS teacher for the 8th grade. So, with that being said, our students are going to exit up from the back here, and we do ask that there's no congregating on the top level, but that we move to the outside. Thank you so much for attending. It's been a wonderful year, and I look forward to seeing everybody in the next 4 years. Have a great day.